Let me show you exactly why ASVABber.com is an absolute must-have for anyone getting ready for the ASVAB. Even if you are taking the ASVAB in the next few days, keep watching. The information in this video alone will help you at test time. At the end, I will also explain our unconditional guarantee that makes ASVABber.com an absolute no-brainer, even if you have to borrow the membership fee from a friend or relative. We surveyed thousands of ASVAB takers to find out why they failed the ASVAB and what they would want if they were building their own ASVAB practice system. That is how ASVABber.com became the ultimate ASVAB practice system. So, here we go. Pay close attention to what I am about to explain. We learned everything I am about to tell you from ASVABbers just like you. If you have not yet taken the ASVAB, listen up. This will help you avoid the mistakes many other people in your situation have made. The ASVAB is a collection of timed exams covering 9 different subjects. 4 of those exams determine your AFQT score, which determines your entry to the military. Most people who failed the ASVAB on the first attempt thought they were ready going into the test. So what happened? The answer is simple. Stress, anxiety, and fear played a major role once the test was underway. 39.7 seconds is how long you have to read and answer each question on average. Some exams, like general science, are even shorter, 26.4 seconds to read and answer. On your screen, there is a count timer showing remaining time. Before you know it, you are out of time and have several questions left, so you hurry through the rest, making random guesses with only a 1 in 4 chance of getting it right. That creates stress and anxiety, which carries forward into the next exam where the same situation occurs, and then you can't think straight. You start to think, I'm going to fail if I keep running out of time and have to guess, or even worse, leave some questions blank. The solution to this very common problem is actually quite simple. You absolutely must practice the ASVAB with the same level of questions and time constraints you are going to face at the testing center. ASVABber.com gives you that opportunity. The more you practice, the more comfortable and confident you become with the pace. Stress and fear will not be such a factor at the testing center. That alone is worth the price of membership to ASVABber.com. But remember, we are the ultimate ASVAB practice center. We go much further than just online practice. We developed our own AFQT score simulator, which is a very strong indicator of what you will score on the official ASVAB. We have a status indicator for each subject that shows your overall readiness for that subject. At the end of each test, you can do a full review to see what you got right and wrong. In many cases, we show the explanation on the ones you got wrong. We also show how other test takers answered each question by percentage. We track your test history so you can see how you are doing on each subject and chart your scores against other people on the same test. You wanted the study guides that cover all 9 ASVAB subjects? So, we purchased many copies of the top 3 ASVAB study guides and made them available for online viewing chapter by chapter. We have 45 instructional math videos and 16 videos on mechanical comprehension. And last but not least, the site is structured as a social network, so you can communicate with other ASVABbers and even recruiters on your journey to success. Now you can see why we are the top resource for online ASVAB preparation. We listen to people like you to build the best system possible. The rest is up to you. Now let me tell you our unconditional guarantee. You get a full 6 months of unlimited access to ASVABber.com for a one-time payment. Even if you fail the ASVAB, you still have plenty of time to come back for more practice before you retake. If for any reason you are not satisfied with ASVABber.com, you can get a full refund with no questions asked for a full 60 days after your purchase. How is that for simple? You have no risk. If a friend or relative is helping you purchase the membership, they have no risk. All we ask is that you be as honest and fair with us as we are being with you. If the system helps you, do the right thing and don't ask for a refund just to take a free ride. Life is too short for bad karma.